Hey boys and girls, friends, family, this is actually going out to all of you. I'm going to do it freestyle, so I'm not going to edit anything. So if I kind of a bit here and there, I do apologise. I'm making this video basically because I'm coming out of another 29-day suspension on Facebook. So first and foremost, I just want to say this is not one of these, oh yeah, hear ye, oh hear ye, I am announcing that I am leaving Facebook and social media. I hate those fucking cringy videos, you know, like people have said before, or, you know, cringy messages, like people have said before, you know, it's not an airport, it's not a departure lounge, you don't need to announce your departure. A bigger fan of Facebook you could not find than me, as a matter of fact. It has put me back in touch with so many people that I lost touch with over the years. You know, and again, being in Canada, where they have so many friends and family in the UK. It's awesome. I love it. I love this ability. I've always enjoyed this ability to, you know, share a chuckle and one of my stupid cheesy jokes and, you know, whatever. But with that said, I am actually finding myself pushed into a corner where you are going to start seeing less of me on social media, and I'm not going to be able to interact as much on Facebook. And I'm going to tell you for why. Most of you know I'm doing my ice creams business that I've been, you know, launching over the last couple of years, and I need to have access to Facebook. You know, I get these interviews and things. I need to be able to promote that stuff, and I need to be able to promote it. And what's happened is my personal Facebook, I'm now in this weird position where I don't know if I've been flagged or whatever the fuck it is, but like I keep getting these bans. Okay. And I'm not the only one. The platform's broken. It's happening to so many people, getting suspended for stupid things. So I'm actually going to make this public, this video. So, you know, maybe it might get back to Mr. Zuckerberg himself. And dear Mark, you know, your platform is broken, sunshine. So how did it start for me? Why am I doing this video? So when COVID broke in, started, and you know, a couple of years back, and we started getting these protests and stuff, you know, I was active in a couple of groups, a couple of local groups, and you know, we got a thing where, you know, protesters started, you know, getting up in the face of our Prime Minister Trudeau. Now, fair enough, whatever, you know, people have a right to their opinion, but you know, it was stuff like chatting, you know, calling him mother effer and all this other thing, and I just thought it was a bit off. And I said in the group, you know, I said, hey, well, you know what? You guys are lucky, because back in the days when Jean Chrétien was prime minister, he would have strangled the protester, which it was a satirical comment. It was referring to an incident where Jean Chrétien had a protester had got up in his face and he kind of grabbed him and pulled him out of the way. Was it the smartest comment I ever made? Probably not, right? Yes, I know it's a bit touchy. Somebody obviously complained, and I was given, you know, a suspension of like 48 hours or whatever. Fair enough, all good, I get it, you know, and I calmed down and didn't say anything silly like that again. However, I found myself on another day on my personal page. I was having a bit of a back and forth with my older son, Jared. You know, like we've got off the wall sense of humor, both of us. This was not in a group. This was on our personal page. We were talking about a movie trailer for something that I was excited about and he wasn't. And I was going back, you know, watch the trailer. And he's, no, Dad, I'm not going to watch it. Watch it. What? No, I'm not going to watch it. And finally, I made a joke, something along the lines of, look, watch the bloody trailer before I kick it down your throat. 2 seconds later, boom. Big Brother jumped in and I was banned for inciting violence. This was a joke, not in a group. It was between my son and I on our personal pages. And I'm like, what the fuck's that all about? All right, whatever. I get banned again, so I'm gone. And then it just started to go downhill from there. I'm going to share actually a picture on this video and show you right now. Next thing happens is, you know, my sister-in-law, Anne, shared a picture of, you know, my brother with their dog. It was a lovely picture. I make a joke, jump in, here it is, you can see it right here. Oh, lovely, it's like Beauty and the Beast. Though, if anyone else calls my brother a beast, I'll punch him in the face. Boom, banned. It's a fucking joke, again. A joke. I'm making a joke on a personal page. Back and forth. I don't know what's going on. This algorithm, whatever, is picking me up and kicking me out. This time I get banned for 29 fucking days. This is 29 days I can't promote my ice creams. Can't promote my interview stuff. And let me make something very fucking clear here. I paid good money for Facebook ads. I put money into Facebook, right? I'm a paying customer here, right? So they're making money off of me. So they're shooting themselves in the foot by doing this, but whatever. I get kicked off for 29 days. Again, finally I come back. Here, I'll share it again with you. I make a comment. Again, I'm talking to someone and somebody says to me, again, the personal pages we're talking. Oh, Limes, Steve, whatever, you're a demon. You're a demon. And I respond with, yeah, that Limes, he's a witch. Burn him. You're fucking banned. 2 seconds, banned. For inciting violence. Again, let's talk about this. The violence I'm inciting. First of all, again, it's a joke. It's a fucking Monty Python-esque joke. He's a witch. Burn him. I'm referring to myself. So the violence I'm inciting is I'm telling people to burn me. Also, I guess I'm apparently telling people I'm a witch as well, which is actually quite funny because I could probably then protest and say, hey, you know what? You're showing non-political correctness because I'm a pagan and you're having a go at me. But what the fuck, I get banned again. And you know what, this time I took it. They have a discretionary board where you can take complaints. So I did, and I'll show you this. Here it is right now. Here's the complaint I made. You know, like, what do you guys, I tell them, what do you guys think? I'm a fucking witch. Burn me and you're telling them it's inciting violence. It's a fucking joke. And another 29 days. I got a great interview lined up with Patricia Talman, one of the stars of Babylon 5, which I desperately wanted to promote. Well, I couldn't do that. Which again, they shot themselves in the foot because I would have paid money to do that. I've got another great interview, which I can't say right now, but when I break the news of who I'm going to be interviewing in May, it's a fucking big one, right? And again, and then they've got the nerve to send me emails saying, we notice you haven't paid money for Facebook, you haven't done any Facebook advertising recently. Yeah, well, partly because you kicked me off. And guess what? If you fucking think I'm going to spend any of my hard-earned money on Facebook ads again in the near future, think again. I'll be using another platform, LinkedIn, whatever. Fuck you, Facebook. Fuck you, Zuckerberg. Fix your fucking platform. It's ridiculous. And again, I'm not the only person that this is happening to. I'm hearing this, people getting kicked off for stupid reasons. So, and also, here's another rub. I'm still allowed to use Marketplace. I can still edit my advertisements for things I'm selling on Marketplace. Oh, so I'm banned from talking on my personal page, but I can, anything that, it's just so fucked up and weird and bizarre. So anyway, I'm back. I'm back on the platform, but like I said, I'm basically putting this because, in a way, what I'm basically saying is, you know, if you don't see as much of me and you don't see us, please don't forget me. Message me. Reach out to me. I love you. Like, I love all of you. I don't want to be gone. I don't want to be, I want to be doing my stupid jokes and doing my silly crap that I often do. But like I said, Ice Cream's personal page, I've got to think about this business I'm building. And you know, if you are listening to this, if you do somehow this does come to you, Mr. Mark Zuckerberg, again, your platform is broken. It's big brothering people that are just joking with each other, right? It took you how long to fucking jump on Donnie Trump when he was like threatening to fucking nuke North Korea and all this stuff? I say he's a witch, burn him, and I'm fucking kicked off in 2 seconds flat for 29 days. Whatever. Anyway, listen, love you all. I'm sort of back. Whatever. Please don't forget me if you don't see so much of me, all right? Peace.